While Florida Representative Greg Steube recovers at home, he announced the man who called 911 after his big fall will be his guest for next week's State of the Union. Steube tweeted this photo of him and Daryl Woody. He says Woody witnessed him falling 25 feet from a ladder at his home in Sarasota. While Woody attends the State of the Union, Steube will remain in Sarasota.